It's complete, but not enough. Zanzino is stopped short. The Griffins have won the Yates Cup on the final play of the game.